The defense played early when the offense was struggling.
Our main focus was just to control what we control. We knew offense was going to eventually get in a rhythm, so we just need to keep playing our game that we were playing and not worry about what they're doing and just focus on what we need to do.
XT's out today. How big is it to see somebody like Justin Foster step in and play as well as he did?
I was proud of it. Justin, he's been playing really good all year, so I was never really worried at all. XT's a really productive guy. We missed him. But it's really nice to see Justin step up more than he had.
Your ability to get turnovers today, tell me about the way you guys were able to take it.
So we always talk about the turnover margin. Most of the time when you win the turnover, the turnover battle, then you win the game. And we've been really emphasizing getting more turnovers, rather if it's strip sacks, fumbles, interceptions, or whatever it could be. So we just want to capitalize on all of those and try to gain as many as we can.
Was it a point of pride when you saw Hardaway score 62 points last week and basically that last year you guys were the cost on this
one, never cost this year has to be getting after. I never downplayed them or anything. Never thought that they couldn't do that to us, because anything's possible at the end of the day. But I knew if we came out there and everybody did their 111, that we would be perfectly fine.
How do you see your role on defense? It seems like sometimes you're laying back and then you rush the passer. Is there something you're reading, something Coach Venables has you do?
I mean, it really just depends on the call. I kind of like to. I always wanted to think of myself and be kind of labeled as like a Swiss Army knife, where I'd be able to just do anything. So depending on whatever the call is, depends on what I have to do or what I have to fight. So it's really like.
Yeah, it looks like.